assistant. I wonder if these things talk. What's up? No. Not much on the communication scale. Here's something. There we go. I'll light a candle in your memory. This was where I was earlier. It's the place I didn't go to. Well, at least I know where I am on the ship. Or whatever this thing is. The mystery continues. Look, children, I will inspire you to escape. I understood the context clues. You don't have to tell me that shit. Nailed it. Now all they have to do is just that exact same thing, and they'll get out of here too. So I don't see why you need to bring a shovel. The heavy breathing is... Oh, he has legs. Just... very... short ones. Is he wrapping up bodies? Look, I'm in a cage. Can't do nothing to alert you. Some sort of exit up there. Oh, makes me want to do that. Oof. Jeez, the heavy nose breathing is... I'm not a fan. Ah. What are you gonna do with me? Oh, good. They didn't show me. Okay, there's a mechanic to it. I just have to figure that out. Thank you. No! What's his name? Oh, he's a name tag. So silence is the name of the game. His arms are very long. It's like somebody took his legs out and put them on his arms. Just have to hold. Are you feeling for vibrations? Come on, get up. Super creepy. Can you see me? Successfully evaded him. All right. No, you skank ass. All right. So I gotta run. I gotta run. Still. Even I want to be quiet. Jeez, just fucking stealth past him. Time to book it. Stuck underneath a toy. Woo! Whew. I was like, nowhere to hide. Down the chute we go. The shoe chute. What, are you trying to hit me or something? Now I made it. Now that's a lot of shoes. Don't tell me there's a creature that lives in the shoes. There's probably a creature that lives in the shoes. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. There's a creature that lives in the shoes. I guessed it. Okay. Arm out. Ooh, I started too close to him. Jump, 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 jump. Not a favorable situation. Shoe creature is not my... basket of almonds, if you know what I mean. And here it goes. So they must dump this in here, because he eats the shoes. Used. I was used. Maybe I should jump on it on the opposite direction. Huh. There's got to be a particular technique that I might need to apply here. Hop up, hop up. And slam. Strange. Creepy crawlers in the shoe. They're probably like giant leeches. Hope. Jump!
I love this game.
So there's gotta be something I can do. Perhaps fire is a use. That might be a method. So I'm gonna keep running. Boom. Up we go. Made it. Okay.